So what weight class do you wrestle in?
157. What weight class do you wrestle in?
170.
Are you going to cut any weight?
Yeah, I'm going to try to get down. I got to get down for powerlifting anyway. I got to get down to 67.
You have to weigh in?
Yeah. So, like, they go by kgs in college, and I think...
No, they go by pounds. Huh? They go by pounds.
In not wrestling. In women's.
Oh, not in women's, they don't? Is there a step out there? Is there a step out?
Is there a push out?
Yeah.
So how many kilos is it? Like, for your weight, is it like 75 kilos or something like that? 73 kilos?
I think 73. I don't know, it's something like that. I'm not very good with kilos.
Me either.
Because like in high school we went by pounds. This is my first time ever using kilo plates, so.
Thank you. birds, and we have fought a bear cave. We have outlawed more of many bluebirds, and we have fought a bear cave. This is the first call of the night.
Wait,
hey.
God.
Another one. Again?
Were they challenging?
Yes, they're challenging.
Were they challenging? I know what.
They want two there. They want two there.
And this was taking forever to download.
Well, if it's downloading, then.
It is.
Alright, whenever we get the video.
First call, we got an audience, an audience here. What'd you call? What'd you challenge?
Four red, he wants four red, two blue red.
What'd you call, four red?
I went four red.
All the way.
Right? Red's action to danger, red never released the block.
Okay. So, we're at map 8. About 6:12, and we have about second period, so probably about 2:26.
What was the confirmed call?
It was four reds all the way. He's challenging 4-2.
Spencer of Team Nebraska to head to the
Boise. And Slade never broke the lock, that's why he confirmed. So it's at 1:46, so probably about 2:14 or 2. Is this Brad Juniors?
Yeah.
Juniors.
6, 10 or 7.
So probably 3.
Attention,
3,
Ron
Pizzetto,
you need to get the head table, please, at your earliest convenience.
3:10.
Ron Pizzetto, to the head table.
1:46 left.
Earliest convenience, please.
What do you say?
Well, a minute and a half, right? So we have 3 minutes per person. Yeah, I'm sorry. Let's try that. I'm a PT, not a math teacher.
What's the question?
So
4-2.
We got a 4 attack.
We never lost. It's all right. It's 4 all the way.
So attack, hold, stays through.
And I think it was his action that carried him through.
So you guys going to confirm it?
Yep.
Confirm 4?
Yep. Tell Cody.
Hey, Cody. Yeah. Well, confirm 4 red.
4 red confirmed?
4 red. That's all.
4 red. One for challenge loss?
Yes. End point. Hey.
4 red.
There you go. There you go. Okay. I'm going to give a point.
Yeah. Yeah, it is. 3 minutes.
Oh, yeah.
We've had some bets. Better than yesterday, though. It was like, yeah, novice and fans, like 10 and 8 year olds or something. How did you check the bottom line? Did you enjoy it?
Yeah.
You get to do much, like, that room you posted, it's like all windows on the wall, and it's just mountain view. That's so sick.
It was nice.
What are the
fresh
people
air.
Like there?
They're nice. They're just like, real serious.
Yeah.
The coaches were real cool. Kind of like Russian style.
Oh, yeah, they're just like that. Yeah, they kind of. You say fresh air, like it's like a hard air.
21-14, it's a pretty high school match.
What is this stuff?
It's a challenge break.
I'm going here, everyone.
The table work,
yeah.
Look,
I'm a table worker.
May have never happened.